ladies foolishly attempted to join the conversation. Women, know your limits.
Lipstick Shift
with Carly Rae.
Let's go, girls.
The Lipstick Shift is on. I'm your host, Carly Rae. You know, we really have waited for a long time to have women back on the radio in a prominent way, showcasing their music, their songwriting abilities, and their artistic talent. We're going to kick off this show with Carrie Underwood on the Lipstick Shift. This is Dirty Laundry.
That lipstick on your car.
One of my personal favorites right there, Carrie Underwood on the Lipstick Shift. That song just kind of puts me in a good mood. We have Sugarland up now, and you may be thinking, but hey, they're a duo, and one of them is a man, Christian Bush. But hey, Jennifer Nettles leads this duo, and actually they started out as a trio with two females. Released in 2003, here's Baby Girl.
They say this tale.
It's the Lipstick Shift. First number one hit from Oklahoma native Reba McEntire. It actually took her 7 years to get a number one hit. And her first single was called I Don't Want to Be a One Night Stand, which is kind of funny when you think of this song from Ashley McBride, because this is called One Night Standards, up now on the Lipstick Shift.
I ain't gonna stay for the weekend.
Fun female facts.
Women's makeup in ancient Rome was made up of a variety of ingredients, including olive oil, saffron, lead, and the sweat of gladiators.
It's the Lipstick Shift. You know, you always get just a little bit of sass with the Miranda Lambert song, huh? Actually, sometimes, depending on the song, it might be a lot of sass. I'm Carly on the Lipstick Shift. We are highlighting women of country music, and this song really reminds me of my mom. Mainly because we used to listen to this together anytime it rained, but my mom had long red hair like Winona. My mom kind of played guitar, and this always brings back good memories. Rocking with the rhythm, it's the Lipstick Shift. It's the Lipstick Shift. I'm Carly Rae. I was thinking today about the word empowered. You know, kind of what the show is about is highlighting women, past and present, who have made an impact in country music, and women who deserve that acknowledgement beyond just having their song played. But being empowered, committed to potentially being more productive in whatever you want to do in life, you know, tearing down those walls of discrimination and gender discrimination. But as I was thinking about the word empowerment in regards to women, we can only be empowered when we're in a state of disempowerment. And so this is a good thing. It's a good thing and a bad thing. It's a bad thing that women have had to take the back seat in so many different areas of life. But the good thing is, we're rising to the top, baby. We'll be back in a few minutes. I am so excited about some of the songs we're going to play and Songwriter Spotlight coming up on the Lipstick Shift.
More music, more women. The Lipstick Shift is on.
Songwriter Spotlight.
I'm excited for this Songwriter Spotlight today because it's one of my favorite artists, Dolly Parton. Okay, so imagine being an artist. Everybody knows your name in country music. You've written tons of number one hits. You're admired as an artist, an actress, and a songwriter. But then you get cast in a movie called 9 to 5. And they say, hey, Dolly, would you mind writing a song for the soundtrack? And not only does her performance in the movie garner her an Academy Award nomination, but 4 Grammy Award nominations, and won 2 of them for Best Country Song and Best Country Vocal Performance by a Female. This song is awesome. For Songwriter Spotlight on the Lipstick Shift, Dolly Parton up now with 9 to 5. Be sure to lock in the Lipstick Shift today. Get a hold of Mike Tyler with Fishnet Syndication. This will be completely bartered, available at an FTP site. So that will give you 6 minutes of network spots, 6 minutes of local spots each hour, and an optional 3 minutes as well. So be sure to lock us in today. Mike Tyler's number, 214-281-8473. Mike Tyler, Fishnet Syndication, lock in the Lipstick Shift today.